It means peace of mind, I think, for us. If he can't tell us what he wants, at least it's written down. I was asking him today on the way here, like, do I have to memorize it and know exactly, or is there going to be a copy there, so I don't want to get anything wrong. So I think having it written down and knowing that it's there and knowing that we can refer to it anytime as well, it gives us, myself and my brother, I think, a lot of peace of mind. We don't have to make some hard decisions. They've pretty much been made for us, and as long as we follow the plan and follow what Dad wants, it means that we can send him off in the way that he wants to go. So